It's day 18 of our anxiety experiment, and today we are trying out kava. So we have a few different things we're gonna try out. No brand loyalty here. We got these mints. We got micronized kava, which is a powder you mix in with warm water. We have some already pre-made tea bags that have some different herbs in them. And then we have the actual kava root. We're gonna try out the most traditional way of making kava, using the root and some warm water. I read that 120 degrees was the perfect temperature to make it. However, it was not the perfect temperature for my hands. So we're making it a little colder. Kava has actually been around for centuries. Natives of South Pacific Islands have all sorts of traditions involving kava. But nowadays, kava is a major farmed crop. So farmers sell their product to suppliers all across the globe. And then these suppliers will turn kava into things like capsules, candies, tinctures, and teas. And everything I've read says to get the most out of kava, we really need to have it in the form of a drink, and then ideally we'll do it in the most traditional way, which is what you're seeing right now. Temperature is also really important here. We don't want the water to be boiling hot or else it will kill the kava lactones. These are what is reported to give you the feelings that are sedative, anxiolytic, anti-stress, analgesic, anesthetic, anti-convulsant, and neuroprotective. All you need is the strainer bag, some warm water, and then 5 minutes to knead the drink.
So it seems like it was a good day to try the kava because I'm testing software today and everything's broken and it's very stressful. So I'm about halfway through this cup. My mouth feels funny. I don't know if I'd say I'm relaxed, but I am sleepy.
Everything we tried, this tea tasted really good, but had no noticeable effect. These mints were not that effective. It did make my mouth feel a little funny. The micronized kava and the kava that we needed both tasted incredibly bitter. It shouldn't be a surprise though, because the word kava comes from the Polynesian word awa, which means bitter. If you can get past the taste and past the really funny, numb mouth feeling this gives you, it might work for you, because it definitely had a relaxing type of effect.